Tonight, we know a 16-year-old is charged with a shooting near Aurora Central High School. That shooting rattled that neighborhood with six teenagers hurt. This is the teen arrested in that shooting. He's Daniel Ruelas, now charged with 16 counts of attempted first-degree murder. That shooting happened during a school day in November at Nome Park, right beside the high school.